Alright, this video is to demonstrate the AUN F30 projector I bought through Banggood and the black spot that develops. And this is a projector I just got recently. And it was faulty on the get-go, unfortunately. So we have the plugs and whatnot over here. I've already switched this on. I think that's the on switch. Check it this way. Let's see if it works. Hold on, I think it's... Now it's on. So there's my screen. Turn the light off. There's no signal, so I'm turning something on. So I've got PlayStation. So far, it looks all right. Give it a few minutes. Let's just select. All right, so this is what it looks like when it first turns on. After a few minutes of heating up, there's a black spot that starts to form above Fortnite and Division, and that's what I've seen in the past. So we'll wait and see whether it happens this time around. See how it's starting to get darker in Division, God of War, and that spot. And see how that Division, the Division 2 game is now starting to become more blurry. Hasn't been that long, it's only been a few minutes and it's already starting to develop the black spot. And there it is. I think if you just wait and let it go, keep going, I mean, it's just gonna spread and spread, because the last test I did, it erased my name all the way up where that label is. Yep, and it's not getting any better. From that, unfortunately, it is rather faulty.